The husband should see the wife as someone with whom he would transact a business to earn Allah's reward. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "La an yadi Allahu bika rajulan wahida khairul laka min ad-dunya wa ma fiha." If Allah through you is able to guide a single person, it is better for you than the world and all it contains. Which means that the intention of the man must be, how do I help my wife to make